the terminal list. Oh my god.
I haven't seen
it. If you make it, just like you said, if you make it past the first three episodes, is gold
from it's just one season.
Just one season, 8 episodes. If you're a fan of The Punisher, Reacher, Jack Ryan, then this show is definitely a must see for you. That's everything cool. Is done so differently from your typical spy, military, or revenge movie, subverting expectations till
that's beautiful.
The very end, man. It's so bloody. Chris Pratt delivered.